All right, this is Nick Unnerved, and we are back in Nightingale. In this episode, we are going to travel to the desert for the first time. So let's get in here. I believe we have an antiquarian. We do not. So we're going to have to craft one of each. So we're going to need this. And then we need a desert. All right, let's put up our stuff. All right, make sure we're rested. We are. Oh crap, pissing rain. We built a second portal. Is this the desert? Desert card in. Antiquarian in. We're opening the portal. We're gonna rename this Desert 20. Of course, this takes forever to open up. All right, portal's open. Let's go. That was pretty quick. It's putting that up pretty quick. All right. Let's look at the map. Our Fae Tower is right there. And our Essence Trader is way over there. Alright, let's... I like to go to the Essence Trader first. So let's do that. So let's eat. We're gonna say... 8. And 9. I'm gonna put our umbrella up so we don't get hot. And we'll do our knife. Okay, so it's way over here. We're gonna make our way. There's our Fae Tower right there. Which we will be doing today. What the hell? We gotta watch out for those guys. Okay, so what's this? Let's get. They're not very susceptible to that. Desert fiber. We'll take some of that just in case. Back on the other side of that hill. See if he has anything new. we'll get these while we're here. Okay, they have all the same crap. Oh, there's two. All right, let's go to the far north one. All right, I'll bring you guys back when we get there. The hell is this? Let's look at this real quick. I really don't want to fuck with these grasshoppers. I'll go look and see what's in here. Yeah. Oh, frick, I'm poisoned. Wonder what beats them, this. Give us anything different than the other ones did. Yep, I don't want to fuck with that. I guess we can't get that. Level 40. Mushrooms. Okay. Alright, let's get out of here for now. We'll go check that other essence trader. This trader. Same guy. Simple wood table. I don't really have anything new. Sticks, lumber, or bundle, and a shit ton of fiber. Alright, we'll worry about these guys later. Let's go back. Oh my god, it's long this way. Let's go back to this Fey Tower and unlock so we can see what's in the realm. And then we'll find out if there's a person with a quest. All right, we're here. Let's get in this thing. Puzzle time. Oh no, we're gonna have to fight? Let's go up. Okay, time to fight on top. Oh, there was a trap right there we were standing in. Okay, so that... Oh. Alright, so let's take a look at the map. Did it open up a person to talk to? I guess no quests on this one. This stuff. There's a portal in here in this one. Guess we can go see what the animal is. Up around that way. What's this guy? ha ha ha. Yeah, that guy was pretty tough. Lit me on fire. All right, let's keep going. Let's see if we can find this guy. Okay, it's gotta be up the stairs. Oh, out here. Here. I got it. I got it, and that gave us absolutely nothing. Alright, so we're back over here. I figured we'd try to finish this up. All we need is 8 logs. that's the sewing table. Animal fiber. See, we don't have the means. We'd have to come back with that. Alright, let's go look at this last building over here and then we're gonna head back to the base. Oh, this is one of those defense things. Yeah. I don't care about fucking with this right now. Alright, let's get back to base. That takes forever. Alright, so here we are. Astrolabe card. Is that even in here? It probably is not. It is not. Alright, so next episode we gotta figure out how to unlock that card. We've been to the two deserts. I think it's probably one of these. Astrolabe side of power. So we can go here and do it. This is the provisioner one. So we gotta go here and beat the boss or whatever, then we'll be able to open up portals to each of those three realms for that. So in the next episode we'll be going there and taking on that boss. This is Nick Unnerved. If you like the videos, please like and subscribe and all the good stuff, and we'll see you next time.